Maryland lawmakers and healthcare advocates want to increase the state's alcohol tax from 9% to 10% in 2021. Advocates say it would generate millions of dollars to address health disparities highlighted by the coronavirus pandemic, creating grants and tax incentives called health equity resource communities. Opponents say the tax increase would hurt small businesses during tough times caused by the pandemic. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.